Good morning, guys. So I'm just starting a new vlog. I am sorry I did not make a video for a while. We actually lost our camera for a while. We actually found it last night, but it was like really late, so I couldn't really make a video. Plus I had gymnastics. And yeah, so I'm just gonna step outside here for a minute to enjoy the fresh air before I leave for school.
There's my puppy. Hi, Kaya. Hi, Kaya. Hi. Kaya, you sit. Sit. Sit down. Come on, sit down. Why are you missing me?
I leave for school at 8:30, so I have to leave for school in a little while. But once I leave for school, I'll catch up with you guys in a little while.
There's my good doggy. Aw, such a cute puppy.
Yes, I sound sick. That's because I am still pretty, I'm not pretty sick. I'm just kind of sick still from my cold. But yeah. Teacher Appreciation Week. I am so excited. I have a gift for my teacher because it is Teacher Appreciation Week. And I love my teachers.
Aww. So cute.
Let's just travel upstairs. Come on, Kayla. Let's go. Let's go. So it is time for me to head out to school, but I will catch up with you guys after school.
I'm home. It's Friday.
I hope you are all enjoying your Friday.
I love Friday.
I'm just finishing my Rice Krispie Treat. There's nothing really exciting going on right now, but I will let you guys know when there is something exciting. No, seriously, I hope there's something exciting that's gonna happen today. I think I'll just watch YouTube for a little while on TV.
I'm watching Honey Has Cupquake.
I love I Has Cupquake. She's so funny and pretty.
So, we're gonna do a few. We'll see if it can guess what I'm guessing. Well, I'm gonna just do myself since it's been a while. So let's play. Think about a real fictional character. Try to guess who it is. Yeah.
I basically watch I Has Cupcake every day. Yeah, so that's just what I'm doing right now. But yeah, I don't really know what else to do. I mean, I don't have any homework. It's Friday. I already turned in all my homework. I'm so happy for that. Basically, all I'm really doing right now, it's not really that exciting, but yeah, I'll get back to you guys in a few minutes so I can find something exciting to do.
Look at this crazy doggy. Crazy dog! Crazy dog! You crazy dog. Yeah. There's hamster Duncan. Duncan! Good morning. Good morning. Hi.
She makes sounds.
Hey, UPS, your driver left his package under our doorknob like this and trapped us in our apartment. Had to call maintenance to get out. I wonder if the UPS guy had, like, an issue with these people. He's like, no, sure, you can have your package if you can get it. She's trying to fill her tires with a fire extinguisher. Oh my god. I'm not gonna lie to you. I guess I wouldn't do this, because like, this just doesn't make any sense. Like, isn't this making a huge mess?
I also really love
that there's like a mess on the ground, because like, aren't fire extinguishers like extremely hard to clean up? Aren't they like really messy? And you're like, girlfriend didn't want to lose the keys to her log. How's she gonna unlock the log? I don't think it's gonna go back. Not practical. Just one more push. You're almost there. You're so close. So close. She's getting a closer look at the solar eclipse. Are you sure? Because to me it looks like she's holding a kitten or something. I think this is a phony photo. I think they've made up some caption. It looks like she's holding a puppy or a kitten. She, you know? It doesn't look like she's trying to, like, see the solar eclipse. But then again, my vision is bad. I tried to clean my keyboard keys by soaking them in water. I mean, this is a really, really, really extra way to clean these keys, but, like, there's no technology in the actual keys, right? Or, and now am I stupid? Am I gonna end up on this list? I think I'll put my TV on this decorative, non-structural mantle. Oh, it hurts. This brings me so much pain. This is the exact reason why I don't even want to, like, mount my TV on the wall. Like, I cannot trust gravity. I can't trust it. Gravity has not been good to me, okay? So, no, none of that. This family business in New Zealand used their surname. I didn't want to laugh, but I'm a 12-year-old, okay? So these are some design flaws that are just, why? Just why?
Vixella is also awesome. I love Vixella because she's funny and crazy. I'm officially bored. Back up. Flee! Here are some gymnastics. Hi, I'll do the splits. And jean shorts. Ta-da! I'm doing the splits. In jean shorts. Okay, if you wore gymnastics. Welcome back. Sorry for the bad lighting. It is now 7:33. I had to eat dinner when I last left the vlog, and we just spent some family time together, like watched a movie and stuff. But I think I'll end the vlog here. Bye.